Welcome back to the Conjuring House. On the last episode, we managed to open the correct closet with the closet key, and that got us the crowbar. And now we're about to open the panel just across the hall here to find out what's underneath. Sesame. Ooh, let's find out what's down here. Boxes upon boxes. Please no. Oh. One of the horns. Honestly, me. Another one. Unless there's only one here. I would like to get the fuck out of here. That's what I want to do. I'm pretty sure there might be more than one horn. I'll wait until it gets a bit closer. Please. So I got a horn, double horn. Do I need one or two? It just says horn. It's risky to say, but I have no choice. No flashlight, but it's the best I can do. I do want to go back down there because I don't think I explored it properly, but if I go back down there, the dolls will come back alive and kill me. Now the dolls disappeared, I think. If I follow the batteries, I should be able to explore properly. I don't know whether I put one horn or two. I reckon I'd need two, but I have one at the moment. I'd say that's all there is here, or I would have noticed the other one. Guess that's it. I had some batteries though. Two batteries left, so I save this and then I head back underground. We actually need to check one thing. There is one lock, I think, in the attic, but it's the attic you go up through the crawl space with. Now I have to find the damn thing, don't I? It's not there. Oh, is that it right there? Yes, yes it is. Yes, please be in here. Oh yes, the other horn. We now have both horns we can put in the basement. Get out.
I can't do anything if I'm in the bookshelf.
Yeah, little ripper, we have both horns now. So we just have to wait now for her to disappear, and then we can go and place the horns in the basement. Oh, this is exciting. I think that's enough time. Yep, good. She's despawned. I really don't want to waste my time, so we need to get back. It's on the other side. Now we have to go to the kitchen again. Door is unlocked. We have an M door. Oh, another key. What key is that? Is that what I think it is? Let me grab it, please. The box key. Oh, yes. Problem is, there's so many boxes, and I don't know what in the world I am supposed to do. First, I want to put these in. Another talisman. We have to get out of here. Why isn't that working?
My god, go away! So many!
Now we have the box key, so we need to save like ASAP. Thing I want is her spawning again. Stop running out of breath.
Yeah, I'm aware that a lot of niggas don't like me, but I don't care.
Oh my god, that is so freaking annoying. Move. Actually made it. We now have the box key, so we can go through the whole place again and look for the different boxes. Oh my god, it's been a nightmare.